see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Welcome to our yoga session, and our yoga session theme is being kind to each other and making it a wonderful world. So in our yoga today, we're going to look at some positions that we can think about being kind and being good to the world around us. So we're going to start with something that is really kind to us to help us breathe by giving us lots of oxygen, and that is the tree position. Smiling and being kind to nature, because nature is good to us. So we're going to go into tree position to start. Okay. So, choosing one leg to stand up, bending the knee, lifting your other leg up. You can choose to place that toe on the floor to help you balance. Or you can place your foot inside your knee, whichever you feel comfortable. It could be a little bit higher. Wherever you feel comfortable, you rest your leg on the floor, inside your leg or on your knee. Once you've got that balanced position, your hands and arms are going to become the branches of the tree. Okay, so stretching up tall like a big tree, with lots of leaves, kindness leaves, fall down and share it with the land around you. Are you ready to swap legs? Like you're stood on, hands up straight and tall. Be that kindness tree, sharing its kindness all around in the kindness forests. Well done there. So our next position is bee position, floating like a bee. And bees are really kind to us because not only do they help make more flowers by sending the pollen round, they also give us honey, sweet honey, that we like to eat. Okay, so we're going to be kind to the bees and allow them lots of flowers. So we're going to float and fly like a bee. So again, one leg, and you can put your foot back on the floor if you wish, your other leg, or you can lift it in the air and your arms out to the side. So you're floating like a bee. Buzz, 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 buzz. Kindness bee, sending kindness to all those flowers and plants. Soft legs, or again you can rest your foot behind if you want, or you can lift it up in the air. Kindness bee, a happy bee. Well done. Next one here is dog position, and we've got lots of ways that dogs are kind towards. Guide dogs that help people move around and see and do all their daily activities. Dogs are kind to us by getting us out for lovely walks, and we can be kind to them, stroking them, feeding them, loving them, and giving them lots of exercise and playtime. So downward dog is our next position. Feet shoulder width apart, and then you're going to bend from your hips down wherever's comfortable for you. You might want to bend your knees to begin with so you can reach down to the floor. And if you can, lift and straighten your legs. Downward dog. I'll show you that from the side as well. So from your hips, lowering down. And then hands towards the floor and walking forward. So downward dog. As I say, if you want to, first of all, bend your knees and then come up as far as comfortable to downward dog. Stretching out like a dog. Well done. Next one, we have our cat position. Kind like a cat, purring like a cat. Cats are kind and like to be stroked and cuddled, don't they? Okay, so cat position now. We're going to bend down onto our knees and onto our hands to make a square table. So your hands are under your shoulders, your knees are under your hips. Okay, so it's this position here. I'll show you from the side as well. So bend down onto your knees, knees under your hips. here and hands under your shoulders. So for cat position, you're going to curl up like a kind cat, arching its back up to the ceiling, and then slowly lower your back down to the ground. Arching up, your kind cat, and lowering down, stretching your back like a really happy cat that is nice and kind and giving itself a nice big stretch. Okay, next position is the lotus flower position. We can be kind by planting more flowers and trees, and also maybe giving somebody a flower or drawing a picture of a flower for somebody to make them happy and show how kind we can be. So, lotus flower position, sitting with your legs crossed, hands together at your chest, your happy heart and your kind heart. So, kind heart, kind mind, hands together here. So, breathing in all those kind thoughts as your lotus flower. Breathe in and out. As you breathe in, you could open up your hands like the lotus flower opening, and breathe out, close your hands together. Would you like to try that now? Yes, so breathe in, open up your kind flower, and breathe out, release your kind flower to everybody. Well done. Okay, and the last position, we can stay seated, and it is the hill position, the kindness hill position. So we could go from lotus flower, breathe in, up to hill position, and out, sharing that kindness around you. So are you ready? Up, up to the kindness hill, and breathe out and share that kindness around you. Okay, last time now, I want you to think of something that you could do today to show kindness to somebody else. Okay, you might be helping somebody. Ready, breathe in. And out. Well done. So an activity that you might want to do is a kindness jam jar or a kindness box, where you decorate a box and inside it you place little things and ideas that you could be kind to others and kind to yourself, and you could choose one each day. Okay, thank you very much. Bye bye.